reports of violent outbreaks near your current location.
Damn, and that means the cops.
You need to get the hell out of there.
Smithy, Johnson, wait up.
Rosa, are you still there?
Very few people can tell me to shut up and get away with it.
Sorry, I'll be there in a couple minutes.
Hurry, I have a feeling I'm not alone here. Thomas, over here.
This might not have been a good idea. Squatters and addicts have moved in, and they don't like company. Come this way. I have something to show you. I used my security clearance to do a little checking up on you. I found this folder in your supplemental personnel file. During your last physical, they found several abnormalities. For starters, your bone and muscle densities are off the chart. You have a reputation for being tough, but who knew? You also have a hyperactive serotonergic system in the brain. What that means, I have no idea. And lastly, there's a chest x-ray that's been redacted.
Redacted?
Yeah, right where your esophagus and larynx are. Someone's blacked out the x-ray and added the notation, "See subjects PR56. A PR56 is a special addendum to a personnel record, and yours is classified black. That's pretty top-level security, way beyond either you or me. Our government is awfully interested in you.
I didn't know.
Well, now you do. Maybe I shouldn't have told you, but there it is. Oh, and I also left something there on the counter for you. Popular modification to the standard taser. Like you were about to faint there. Come on, let's get this over with. Scavengers looking for parts to sell, or just maniacs destroying things. We have to find a terminal that isn't damaged. Hello. Looks like someone left the master key in the lock. You search this office. I'll take that one over there. Look for a computer that's in working order.